yourselves at the foot of the Rockies, Denver, Colorado, for this edition of the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight, we've got a great Sunday night matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the Denver Broncos. Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. This one fielded at the 5. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23. Problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay.
We're just a little too lackadaisical, Charles, and they didn't get up and snap the ball in time. Delay of game.
Yeah, and I'm not sure if he understood where the clock was located. In different stadiums, it's in different places. You have to check that in pregame and make sure you're aware so you don't run into penalties like these.
And he'll have this past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. If they didn't have that penalty a moment ago, it'd be a first down. Still a nice 13-yard pickup. Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us need to get him going. Runs like that help.
And they talked to us about leaning on him because, as you noted, last week they didn't have to. Still won the ball game. They leaned on other people to give them the yardage that they needed. But they really want him to be that guy, and that's what they're doing early in this game.
6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Play to pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
And they're going to stop it right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And some room to run now. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And all the way in for a Ravens touchdown.
Bottom line, when you play a runner with these talents, you've got to be able to wrap up and get him on the ground. Or the first person who gets there, hold him up long enough for the next wave to get there and get him down. Otherwise, he will continue downfield and find pay dirt.
Tucker with the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
They start the drive on the ground. It's Williams. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
An awful lot of congestion in the middle third of the field, but how about our defensive tackle right there? He didn't just hold the line. He provided some push and smacked the ball carrier down for a loss.
To throw on second down, Alexander. This will be caught, Judy. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. 22 yards there, first down. We know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage and go up and get the football. That's a big time throw right there.
Big gains in succession. Last one was over 20. This one over 30.
There's no doubt in my mind that not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
Throwing on first down, Alexander, and they're going to get him. He's sacked back around the 28. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. Looking to throw on second down, Alexander. Oh, into a sea of defenders have intercepted. Picked off by Marcus Williams. And the Ravens are going to take over at their own 28-yard line. So a first interception thrown for him there. And that really not the best decision either.
Not at all. And that's something he did not do in their victory last week. No interceptions in that game. But this defense, they're able to take advantage of an early mistake. Now let's see if they're going to turn it into points.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They'll start this drive out on the ground. He'll be hit down at the 33, 5 yards on the play. The first down run got five. Here's second and five. Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone, and there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. Now Jackson. And that is incomplete.
Partner, we've got ourselves a ball game, and those guys on defense, that can't be caught. Slipped up on their cross series, the deck was settling in there, and letting it be known the points won't come so easy again.
He was called on three times in the win last week as his first one hears away. Here's Allen. A big boot that time, 57 yards the official distance. And it'll be first and 10 Broncos from deep in their own territory. Denver offense at the line, ready to go.
As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls that work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the play did on the last one.
To throw on second down, Alexander, and he'll go right back to Allen. That's complete. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. The Broncos at 6-0. What a start to the season for them. And they have certainly got it rolling as of late. Winners of 6 in a row.
And I think this is where, as a head coach, you show your team some trust. Instead of just talking about winning, you know, the very next game, you point out to them, we're on a nice run here. And if we keep doing this, we'll be playing at home in the postseason. And we know that that could ride us all the way to the Super Bowl if we get that done.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Open man, he completes it to Judy. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So in Raven territory now, here's a 1st and 10 at the 49-yard line. Back to throw, Alexander. He's got his tight end, it's Albert Okwuegbunam. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Well, this defense for the Ravens, they were very good in the victory a week ago over Cincinnati.
Yeah, they gave up 17 points, but that's what you would consider a goal for each and every defense, because if you give up 17 points a game all year long, you're thinking you're going to be a playoff team because you expect your offense to score more than that. That's what you're looking for. Room to improve, of course, but I'd have to say a very solid performance.
Working with a 2nd and 4. Looking to throw. Alexander. And the Raven pressure too much. Down he goes. 7th play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on 3rd down. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this 2nd quarter.
Ready, break.
Not an easy spot here. They'll be in search of 13 yards to try to pick up the first. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. Oh, he'll air this one deep for Judy. And oh, no, it's incomplete. Well, it's a touchdown if he holds on, but somehow took his eyes off of it, falls to the ground, and brings up 4th down.
And I think they'd be well served to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far, but on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
Sanchez on to punt here as he sends this one away. This one angles out of bounds in a good spot in the Coffin Corner. And they're going to mark this out of the 5-yard line.
That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal.
From that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they entered play on a 2-game win streak, and then they've got the open date on their schedule next week. So this is a group that's really looking to hit the break on a high note.
And this will obviously be a tough game for them, but go ahead and play this out with me, partner. If they win here and make it 3 in a row, they get to heal up after that. You've got to think that's an ideal setup and a worthy goal to play for in this one.
Throwing on 2nd and 14. Jackson is going to float this one deep right side. He's got a man complete. And they're going to get this up to midfield. For all the deserved accolades Lamar Jackson gets for his running prowess, you know, his deep ball, it's really a thing to behold as well. On 1st down, they'll go to the ground attack. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop it right around the line of scrimmage. And they'll keep leaning on the running game back to the ground. And he'll lose yardage on the play back it on third and long. That ball caught. It's Mark Andrews, the tight end. And this is going to be another first down as they'll make the tackle at the Broncos' 31-yard line. Boy, a nice play there as they wind up converting on third and 15. So a first and 10 now in Denver territory, down at the 31. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. Here they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And this Bronco defense really selling out to stop the run, and it pays off. They get him behind the line twice in a row. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. To throw is Jackson. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
That's what I've seen so far with this defense, because they've been showing their best coverages on third down so far. Only like one conversion on a handful of attempts. One area of their game plan that they've executed to perfection.
And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx it.
The return man down to a knee, and this will come out to the 25-yard line. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. Nothing for them yet from an offensive standpoint. Down 10-0 as they come up first and 10. They start the drive with a give to Allen. Room here to run. And he will finally be escorted out of bounds. Down inside the 35. 46 yards rushing for him. His first two carries of the ball game. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Back to throw. Alexander. They're looking for Judy, but it's intercepted. Kyle Hamilton picks it, and the Ravens are going to take over once again at their own 37-yard line. Second interception for him now here in this first half, and you got to think he's a rookie, Charles. How much does confidence start to become a factor?
I think that's a great question, because that's what they're going to check on when he gets to the sidelines. The coach is going to check on it, his teammates are going to check on it, because when you haven't done it before, it's not something that's part of you. You got to see how you're going to react. Let's see how he bounces back.
Yeah, because two interceptions for him in college and a half, I mean, that just didn't happen. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. Now the Broncos are going to call the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Throwing on second and 14, Jackson. That's for Bateman, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Michael O.J. Mudia. And the Broncos are going to take over a couple of yards shy of midfield. So this defense coming up with a takeaway, and maybe that's something that can bring a little life to that sideline.
Well, I don't want to say that they've been sleepwalking through this first half, because that's simply not true, but you're right. We haven't seen a lot of fire from these guys, really, on either side of the ball. So maybe that's the catalyst that they needed to get them back into this game.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. Game clock at 2:01. Time for one final play before the two-minute warning. He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Second quarter action, 1:56 remaining. And this throw incomplete. Well, the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. Now the ball comes loose, and it's picked up by the Ravens. And his guys will take over at their own 44-yard line.
You can't admire his willingness to sacrifice his body to try and pick up the first down, and I do. But let's face it, you know his coaches are going to warn him about diving or extending for a marker for this exact reason. So much easier to have the ball knocked free when you're extended like that. So if you're going to dive, you got to make sure you secure the football, which he didn't.
And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. Good position to be in here, second and inches. And they'll keep leaning on the running game, back to the ground. And he stopped immediately there. Now the Broncos going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he maybe makes it back to the line of scrimmage. That's it. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Now a handoff looking right. And that play will go nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. On second down, they'll run it here. And this one also slow in developing as he's maybe getting back here at the line of scrimmage. But not much more than that.
Came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
He's going to sling this deep downfield, and it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Ravens go for it, but come up empty. And this defense will take over right near midfield at the 49-yard line. Denver offense at the line, ready to go. And they do have terrific starting field position, but no timeouts to work with, so they'll need to operate quickly. And they'll send the slot in motion left. On first down, Alexander. Looking downfield for Jones. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
But Charles, you know, something we talked about last week, when you start believing whether you're in the midst of a special season or not. Well, now they're at 6-0. Are you still trying to tamp down the expectations in that locker room?
Well, to me, it's less about tamping down expectations and much more about not getting ahead of yourself as a team. And look, they've got to play each game individually, right? Many teams talk about being 1-0 at the end of each and every game each week.
And he goes down. The Ravens able to get to him.
Ready. 38.
So we have reached halftime with our score 10-0. As now we send you out to Orlando and hook back up with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. be the Broncos getting the football first in this second half as they trail, and we are back underway. And we will not have a run back here as the second half starts with a touchback. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. Well, the first half, they struggled a little bit to keep pace offensively, CD, down two scores here. So how do they make some changes coming out of the locker room?
Well, they've studied what they did in the first half. They've seen what the defense has thrown at them. Now they want to have a plan of attack against it. So you come out, you're not going to get all the points back on one drive, but get started on it. Start chopping into that lead, and maybe it'll inspire your defense to help out as well.
Looking to throw on second down. Alexander. And this one is going to be off the mark. Too far out in front.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays.
And he can't escape, and down he goes. David Ajabo running in to take him down.
I'd say it's not panic time yet, but let's be honest about it. Empty possession here, not what you're looking for when you're down a couple of scores.
Absolutely not. Trying to start the second half off on the right foot. Unfortunately, going to give the ball up. This first punt, 48 yards. This one looks equally as good. That's pulled in at the 32. A nice work on the return as he gets about 15 yards back. And the Ravens, they'll take over. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. We have not seen much on offense here from either side these last few drives. We've hit a wall, so to speak.
And it hit it hard, haven't we? Because the defenses right now, they seem to be a step ahead, don't they? Beating them to the point of attack, beating them to the punch. These offensive guys are tinkering like crazy. What's it going to take to get back on track?
Yeah, both sides searching for adjustments. After that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. Looking to throw. Looking for his running back, and he's got it. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. A real letdown defensively. That was third and a bundle, but they allow the conversion. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he's got room. And he'll follow his blockers there all the way down to the 23-yard line. Play action. Now Jackson. That's good. And he lost the football. It's picked up by the Broncos. And he'll take this across midfield and inside the 45. So potentially a turning point here in the third quarter as that swings the door back open just a bit.
Yeah, they're still down two scores, but I do think with that point in the game, you're going to reach for the football whenever possible. You're going to hear the coaches scream from the sidelines, tackle him, second guy in, tackle the ball.
Following the fumble recovery, Alexander. And the Raven pressure too much. Down he goes. The safety blitz staged to perfection that time as they sack him for a loss of six.
My man, it's been a rough night for that offensive line, and it's only getting rougher. Five sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
To throw on second down, Alexander. And incomplete on the deep ball.
I know conventional wisdom says, hey, don't get it all back in one play. But sometimes you go ahead and try to. They tried to get it all back on that one, weren't able to do so.
Check you. third and long. Alexander. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
They'll send the tight end in motion left. Now, meanwhile, they go for it on fourth down, and my goodness, incomplete. The Broncos unable to convert here on fourth. And this defense will take over right near midfield at the 49-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last drive, obviously not what you're looking for. You've got the lead. You've got to protect the football.
So, in other words, someone got lucky because they've been moving the ball really well and wearing them down. In this case, though, giving up the football doesn't make them very happy. They can't wait to get back out there and atone for it.
Yeah, try to atone for it here on this drive. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. On third down, Jackson. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Andrews. And he will have a Ravens first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
We often hear the phrase sure-handed tight ends, and he certainly fits into that category. Plus, he's got a quarterback who knows to look his way when they need a big pickup. And on this play, he finds him for the first down.
On first and 10, it's Jackson. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
We've seen these defenses make enough opportunistic plays to keep this one low scoring. Flying around, making plays on the ball, and we see yet another errant throw as a result.
Second and 10 now, third quarter action in Denver. Now a handoff running through the middle. Oh, and that one well designed as he'll take this down to the 30-yard line. And even 100 yards rushing for him so far as his terrific season continues here. So first and 10 now from the 30. Now it's Jackson. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he's brought down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a second and 1.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive, because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense gets a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. And the Ravens are going to have a first and goal forthcoming as he takes this down to about the 5-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. The slot man in motion right. On second down, they'll run it here. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 10-yard line. That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up third down. As we get late in this one, is altitude a factor for a visiting team in Denver? Is that something that's overplayed?
No, it's real, and I know a lot of the visiting teams like to downplay it because they don't want to get into the heads of their players, but you can't avoid it. As soon as you get to the locker room, you get to the stadium,
They always post it in there. Welcome to Denver. Altitude 5,280 feet. The air is rare.
They are able to get 9 yards out of that, but now it's fourth down.
Nice completion, nice gain.
Great tackle.
Really good tackle. Kept him in bounds, kept things going. What do you do here?
That's the question. Hey. Let's see what they do. They'll try and run for it. And he will take it in for a Ravens touchdown. A great effort there. His 12th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Ravens are closing in on a third straight win as they widen the gap further here in the fourth quarter. Tucker now for the extra point. He's got it, and it's 17-0.
Makes the score. Ravens 17. Broncos nothing.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Denver offense at the line, ready to go. And that unbeaten record very much in jeopardy. It's been a great first few months of the season so far, but they have run into a buzzsaw here, trailing big in the fourth quarter. They begin the drive with Williams. And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7. Pass the 30 to the 32. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, 2nd and 3. Off the play fake. Alexander. And he goes down. The Ravens able to get to him. The Broncos on 3rd down. Not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. Looking to throw. Alexander eluding the pressure right. And incomplete. He had nowhere to throw, so he just tossed it away. But that brings up 4th.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Hey, 3, 6, 7, 5, 6.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Got a man, it's Judy, complete. And they work this well upfield across the 35. On 1st and 10, Alexander. That's caught inside the 20. And all the way home for the Broncos score. A big play there. His 2nd touchdown on the season. And the Broncos are finally on the board here in the fourth quarter. Extra point from McManus is good. And that'll cut the lead to 17-7. After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
It's wrong. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. Well, there are 2 scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. 120 yards on the ground for him now as he has gotten better, really, as the night's gone on. No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point of the game. That means they're really counting on that offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football. Because you've got to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score. Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
He'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. That'll give him 60 yards receiving now as he's got a first down.
But when you're up by two scores in the fourth quarter and you're going to throw the football, expect to see a lot of man coverage, because usually what comes along with man coverage is pressure. So if you're a play caller and you want to keep throwing the football, that's fine. Just make sure your offensive line understands they're going to get additional guys running at the quarterback.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Starting to become a tough spot for this defense. You're down fourth quarter. Looking a little fatigued maybe on that side of the ball.
Partner, we've seen this before, haven't we? Because every coach we've ever talked to says body language is important. And now you're seeing guys with their hands on their hips, they're bent over, hands on their knees. And the offensive guys are just saying, let's just keep running it at them. We've got them now.
That is caught, Rashad Bateman. And he's going to be taken down right at the 10-yard line. And looking to put this game on ice in the fourth quarter, but still not afraid to throw it, as they show there.
You want to play the game with confidence, and they have a guy who's in control right now. Their trigger guy throwing it, they feel just as confident with him doing that as they would if they tried to run the ball.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. A great play there with his third touchdown of the game, number 15 on the year. And the Ravens are an extra point away from making this a three-score game. Tucker now to add the point after. And that'll make this a three-score game as the lead moves to 17. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And to no one's surprise here in Denver, that'll carry through the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. This has been frustrating for them to this point. They have not looked the same as they did coming in, riding that impressive six-game win streak. Throwing to start the drive, Alexander. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here, second and a yard from the 34. Operating from the gun, Alexander. That's going to be caught by Judy. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. To throw, Alexander. He'll get that complete to Alberto. And all the way home for a Broncos score. Alberto, 45 yards. And the Broncos have got it back to a two-score game here in the fourth. McManus's play after is good. And the lead down to 10, 24-14. Two scores down, three timeouts left. Still a chance if they can somehow get this one back. And now we're going to get a timeout defensively. So another stop, 1:50 left in the football game. Two scores down, three timeouts left. Still a chance if they can somehow get this one back. One travels out of bounds, so unsuccessful there on the onside kick try. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. Now the Broncos are going to call the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Jackson to throw. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. And that will be incomplete. Try to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out here and get the football right back because your friend, old momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he can only get this to the 42-yard line, and that is not near enough. Now a second timeout called for by the defense, as they'll get him with just over 90 seconds to go in the ballgame. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. John Harbaugh not afraid to go for it. This time doesn't work out, and the Broncos will take over on downs. Denver offense at the line, ready to go. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going a little bit crazy right now. But let's face it, all of our friends who play fantasy, they're enjoying the heck out of this show because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. Now a throw right side taken in here to start this drive. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Second and 10. Looking to throw. Alexander. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down. They'll need five on this play to move the sticks. That's caught left side by Judy. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. Seven catches for him now in this last one. A first down. Back to throw. Alexander. Is caught for a touchdown. So hang on now. Things just got a little bit more interesting here in the final minute. Now McManus for the extra point. It's up and good, and this now becomes a 24-21 ball game. So with just under 40 seconds to go, you figure this is going to need to bounce their way if they have any shot. And who's got it? I think the Ravens do, yes. And they're going to win this football game. Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here.
just tells. Well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
So the final seconds tick away in this Baltimore victory, and it's never easy to come into Denver to win. You think all you have to deal with is the altitude, but they got the job done.
Well, there's a reason Olympic athletes train nearby. All right, they've got a terrific training center in Colorado Springs. You train at the altitude, the lungs expand, you go down to the regular, oh my goodness, they can go all day. And in fact, a lot of visiting teams, when you visit...
Coach, put me in the game. They put me in, so I'm going in. You play for fun, I'm playing to win. Back on the wall, I'm ready for war. If I beat them before, I could beat them again. They thought I was done, I went on a run and beat all the odds and got even again. Watch what you say, I'm not one of them. When I jump in my bag, I could jump out the gym. Take a look at my legacy, I gotta let them see I'm out here winning, cause I'm on a mission. Put me in the game, cause the way I'm feeling, I honestly do not see no competition. I gotta get it, so it ain't no quitting. We jumped off the benches and jumped in the trenches. No one is better than all of us, and that's why all of us been winning from the beginning. It's more than a game, don't play with my name. You come with your goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going insane. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah, put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach, put me in the game.
Get some money. pocket. Whole squizzy riding with me, who gon' stop it? My day ones, yeah, the dance at the beginning. So you know it's only right, that's how we end. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Congratulate the whole team, cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this.
Elohim never had time for donuts. The beat go ham, no time for cold cuts. The game like Big Fish came to Jonah. Yeah, I'm still independent. They sold a million records, yeah. Used to be on my checklist. Big diamonds don't need a necklace. Look, we built the sound like it's double speed Tetris. I cannot build without God in it. We built the sound, you can't copy this. I never brag, it's just confidence. I never rap for your compliments. I wrote this one for the indie grind. If you ain't signed on the dotted line. Can't buy my soul with no dollar signs. The industry so full of troglodytes. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend. Run it up. 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 Run it up.
at work, dog. I put the kingdom first. I know that you gotta wait for your turn sometimes to build something really sustainable. Work on your catalog. So the day that you finally pop off, you'll see it's not just a once off. You put in time, the harvest is ready, it's ripe. I thank God for the payment. That's a solid foundation. When I finally make it, I give God all the praises. G.O.D. who conquered evil forces. I don't trust in chariots or fortresses. Yeah, I walk by faith. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. Don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend.
Your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Hey, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade you, then upgraded the world. How they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Hey, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough. Damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2. They be sharing me. Okay, they working like the red dude. Rent got them doing. That's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool. Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah. I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Hey, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold up. It ain't easy breaking away or being a great. They slamming the door, I'm jumping the gate. Cause a starving stomach like being punched in the face. And an instrumental was the last time that I ate. Food from all of the base. My ace boom goon, big son, told me about the game. 20 years later, know my name. King, crown me, lounge in the back of the spot. Pay homage to an underground peasant, climb to the top. Funny style. On elevators could never fade us. I peep data saying anytime they congratulate us. Goggles is worn and bottles is popping. I'm beyond Sanders on haters. This ice bucket dropping over the head with it. That shoulda crab with it. You either fight or flight. I ain't one for the ledge living. I do it for the one that died but fed millions. With soul food flowed and stock my bad kitchen. I'm liberated. I drew a play that they ain't illustrated. I make a move they gladly imitated. I ain't flattered, I'm a dragon to your paper castle. The Alpha and Omega promise it ain't nothing after. A new beginning. My catalog like James Earl Jones, the ever living. Imagine if I did make beats that's more for killing. Imagine if you come from the sci-fi, my city. You probably wouldn't make it, oh yeah, yeah, really.
I go extra to be great. I go extra. on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra.
Ain't no mileage of foreign dollars. Configure the road I travel. Don't gravel that probably baffle it. Labels scribble on paper. They want a shackle it. I own my masters and royalties. You can't raffle it. Wrist drip like a mango, fingertip like I'm Thanos, knocking those down no bangles, without a tangle, tailor made, walk with a limp, them bands is heavy, I need a brace, I am money, I guess the world is just a safe combination, needed, not a coca key, I'm the extra lighter on the dresser, I know you need it, smoking out the competition, pouring up, we undefeated, what you heard, let you hear, we eating, talking about, extra with a slayer, extra acting bad, pull up like parades on parades, extra with a slayer, pay what it call for the tail, extra with the band, young Chris a king, better add extra on the...
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra.
Make major moves, still the same ones that I came with. Up in a payment, told you we nothing to play with. Guess some things unchangeable. Me and my thirst insatiable. Till we all big time, face on my rollie on big time. Face on my goals, that's a big climb. Still my flow is unshakable. Run it up, I cannot quit it. I need it, I ain't where I wanna be. I can admit it. Never submitting, I'm fighting my darkest of thoughts. I am a force. I harbor the light that's inside of my heart. I write in my art and give you my story. You are the witness. I came on a mission to give you my pain and give you my glory.
All this time, I'm on the grind. Oh, I'm shining. Nothing.
Came all the odds. I ain't been playing it safe, nah. I was just giving my all. I'm taking it there. Hop in the Wraith and we lay in the stars. I made a habit of bars, yeah. I was just playing my cards. I'm taking it there. I'm taking it there. I'm taking it there. It's gonna be a riot, doubt me, it's quiet. I got the can of gas, I'm about to ignite. I am driven, I won't ever get tired. Cause I've been left behind, I have to get right. Waiting on the sign, nah, I just wait on myself. Got nothing weighing on the mind. One thing I learned after all this time, the mountain you carry meant for you to climb.
All this time, I'm on the grind. Oh, I'm shining, nothing can stop me. All these years, blood, sweat, and tears. But I'm still here, nothing can stop me. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Nothing can stop me.
Some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lie. Whoa, yeah.
Take off the foo-foo. Take off the cloud chase. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone. Take off the car loan. Take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird jewelry. I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off some fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro, pay 5 days stay. Take a quarter meal, hella follow. Take off the far flag, take off perception. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure, take off the unsure. Take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic. That if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the shirt nail, take off the Dolce, take off the Birkin bag. Take all that designer off, and what do you have?
You ugly.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up us?
Get back in pocket.
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits are vanished, the law take advantage. The market is crashing, the industry wants to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watch it for love. This ain't monogamy, y'all getting fucking jumping on what the hell is that? I gotta relax when I feel. All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change and miracles. I know the feelings that came with burial cries.
You ugly.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up us?
Serving up a look, dancing in a drop. Hello to the big step, but never lose a count. Fencing in the safe house. Fencing in the safe.
Can I fit out my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing my funds in the bank. Homies ejecting the fence when I'm breaking. Look at my reaction. My pupils on skates. Hold up, hold up.
Let's think about this for a second. Tell me what you would do for steady. We show your show on credit. We show your bro for leverage.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic. What's your life like? The gossip.
What the fuck is council culture, dog? Say what I want about you, I'm like overdog. I treat you like I'm Jigga, watch I own it all. Oh, you worry about a critic, that ain't protocol.
Who art in heaven? I love when you toss me blessings. You never throw interceptions. I catch them like Odie Beckham. Hard to not f*** the devil when built like Tiana Teller. And balling at 27, I feel like Iman Shumpert. Know there's a disconnect when the sheep start to lead the shepherd. The weak start to be aggressive. The streets start to be the reverend. Bragging about first class, seated on 9/11. They spirits are not united. A legion, my soul forever. I murder my adolescents. Assault with a friendly weapon. I verbally dissect them to help them get back together. Wanting the stranger things. With like 11, my point is I guard the kids. I should play for the Celtics. Watch how I Euro step them and curry them like I'm stepping. Whenever I'm in your town, the Warriors in your presence. I manifest my endeavors. I'm blessed and I'm getting better. I walk amongst living legends. Coach Contra will live forever. Oh.
My wrist and these grits trying to whip something new. I am sick of this rampant, so are you. Hold on, switch. Mama, I'm gonna introduce my ego. Since the world full of villains, then let's introduce the heroes. We the good guys, no blood on our hands. And it's Cheeto, she is.
type of people in life. It's people that wake up and wish they had it. And it's people that wake up and go get it. We go get it, baby. Photo poor, so photogenic. All I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go get up. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go get up. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Top floor, top dog, like I just signed a TDE. Gang, 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 gang. Know we all gotta eat. Up late, bills due, rent due, I ain't been asleep. Looking in the mirror, all I see is everything that I wanted to be. My city depended on me, that's on G-O-D. Grew up watching my mom become what daddy couldn't be. I ball like MLB, these Bottega boots ain't cheap. My car ain't got no key, I push to start my week, I'm in this. Photo poor, so photogenic, all I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go-getter. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. So photogenic, all I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go get up. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go get up. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it.
Big baby fly through in that drop top. Something by Benz looking cute. That's
against me. I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast and 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games when swinging for them fences. We want the finer things, that's expensive. They hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother? I got my game from the Godfather. Top of the food chain, rock bottom. And handle my business when it was my problem. G. Flossing with a gold chain. I got my Turkish rope with matching gold things. Bomber jacket in the winter, it's a cold game. I met some East Coast up in Spokane. Some of the realest in this dope game. I got my curly top looking like special ed. Clean fade on the side, bumping that red head. Clean tags when I ride, ducking the fed feds. East Coast, they get that bread bread. You put the, you end up dead dead. The West Coast, they leave that spring. And now you got calling your dread head.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
Still trying to the riches.
East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in the trenches. It's no difference. Fourth and inches. I'm finna hit a lick and handle business. I got her down. She real vicious. Rock a bye, baby. No witness. This is not even a conflict. You no nonsense. Got the same way in Brooklyn and Compton. But with that gang gang, then make a profit. On top. Stay poppin'. Look. See, I was the high school slick rig, I was styling. Fat gold chain with an African medallion. Hip hop connoisseur and rolling 20 gripping. Rap game real tight, freestyle was magnificent. All about the clout and all about my dividends. Them older couldn't tell me different. I need a round away girl to let me. Showtime, Mythic Apollo. I'm about the bottom. Take two and pull out a little for my. Who won't live to see tomorrow?
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
First off, let me talk my. Got a couple things I gotta cross off my list. How you insomniac for sleeping all my. It's a bad soundtrack, read the script. Born in the motherland, headed straight down to the south. Tennessee mornings with pops, working three jobs. I knew that they struggled to get it, that's why I wanted to get it. That embedded, you get it, treat it like the law. And I'ma need commission for this hit. Landslate the canvas and I plan it over with. I don't need a vision board to show you I'm the. I'm betting on myself, count the chips. Got it. Make some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest. Try to sink my ship like Titanic and leave me with Jack. Hope I be panicking, but I rose to the top. Isn't it funny that the is built like a Maserati, yoga folding like origami? What? I walk the walk. I talk the talk. I be saying what I want. When I had no deposit, closet was looking real rare. Now I made a deposit, my closet looking super rare. Drove it really far. Crazy how did this happen, wishing on a star. It's a celebration, I ain't talking Mardi Gras. With a little patience, you'll be eating Buddha Khan. What you want, what you want? Make some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest. Never let a man affect your stack like that. And if you're getting toxic, tell the boy fall back. If it was back then, I'd be tripping off that. Took a little time to get me on track. I went from snotty to snobby, got it like, immune to everybody, this is start 101. Up in the club, throwing the 50s like, hated the love it, I just can't get enough. Labels keep calling me, I said move if you call me please, or don't even bother me. They said, oh my apologies, they keep calling and calling. I keep stalling and stalling. Rookie of the year, my career's no balling. Got it. Made some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest.
I was hungry way before I got your support. I hopped off the porch around the time that y'all got awards. Lyrical exercise, this is what I call a sport. The fourth bar, brother, but I pushed the rock off the court. I got champion genetics. Remember me.
So gone, feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chillers in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. I don't really feel it till you gone. And everything around me getting.
I'm gone, yo. Yeah. Headed where the homie live, cause it's on, yo. Yeah. I was chasing three women like I'm Mojo Jojo. So my girl got mad and she my bro. Monica, you're wrong, though. Against a bro code, headed to his home though. No, we living solo. Vertebrae, got this broken to his place. It's chin in his face, yeah. From then I say it's evidence you entertain my loyalty to infiltrate. The only woman that I claim to risk your life to get some strange. All my anger is a vain. You didn't know that I'm a saint. I will blow your up. Then I can get the game.
Go, feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chillers in my bones.
You said you needed five, I was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Velcro. Georgia Peach on East Side, like it's ATL. Yeah. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking, impatient, be waiting, confused like what happened. You get attitude because I'm getting mad, because you want to take 20 minutes and a half. And on top of that, I got to get gas out of the freeway, pick up traffic. Tick, tick, tick. Waiting for that last minute for your hell. Now stop playing games, go and bring your downstairs. Moisturizing the fit I had on yesterday. Uniform necessities, multiples are her thing. Now your neighbor wanna come and speak to me like,
hey, how you doing? I ain't too bad.
Ha 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 ha. Hit her with a few fake laughs. She talking my ear off. It's sympathy I lack. I care about one thing. What a so much into tonight, and you just don't care. Now stop playing games, gun, bring your downstairs. Come on, let's go.
Sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call hit boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my swing the pendulum. If the bag of I'm gonna give her some. Let's reflect times, I try to collect minds from complex rhymes. And by the way, shout out Tech N9ne. Go and shut the up, just let me talk. I'm a time bomb that's waiting to go off. Quite nuclear, amazing what fame could do to you. Too peculiar, although I'm truly a renaissance starter. My mind divine, it take me a lot farther. Growing up, I really had beef with my father. But why bother explaining my feelings? Try harder, but either way, they gon' paint you the villain. 8 months with no phone, dog, we aiming for brilliance. High level maintaining the building, we making a killing. Alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed him. Keep your mouth shut, cause got ultimatums. Yeah. Stupid situations, the tongue often creates them. Yeah. The motor mouth is usually causing mayhem.
Lil' tune, flow sinister, I'ma finish him. Many men gon' need ministers, I'm a man in them. Enemies, I'm the enema, I'ma on them. Just like my keys, drop my on a dental work. My thoughts I keep confidential, it's consequential. Philosophies unidentical, I'm not any of my Siamese brother Benjamin. That's how I stick to him, these diamond bees, all BBs. I call them Vivica, skating underneath a bridge. Stay hustling as it is, make money, feed the kids. Ain't nothing in the fridge, wake up, repeat the sins. I need a 10, stay muddy to the lid. 800, eat a.
Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. Yeah. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. Yeah. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call hit boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, I swing the pendulum. If the bag of I'm gonna give her some. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister.
out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend and tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they were sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the odds and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the course. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I am done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data's, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Had it was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory, back up on type, and it's where I belong. Like it ain't fitting me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no weapon form. Surprise, my arm be all over my roster. I got options, I keep it right on the dresser. Next to the Oscar, applying pressure, somebody stop us. Apply pressure, somebody stop us. Running my closet, go need a doctor, go need a doctor, go need a what? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend, tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. So now they on my body, made it to the top. Ain't no way that they can stop me now. Nah. They gon' say I joined Illuminati. I got demons all around me. Tell me what they know about me. Huh? I just came back for the win.
I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
I'm
the game.
I'm whipping that track with messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. La mama went thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick.
Just like Travis Kelce, I be having emotions. Just like a lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it open. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just run the jersey. It's the first half, and we and drop 30.
We just up to scoring them, boy.
Yeah. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with the band. Crowd going wild, dived in the fans. I'm locking in on a mission, I'm telling my vision. You young as she get like me. I got your shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go where it's safe. You know how I play, I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it up hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. It's visor to cover my face. You see me working, I'm working, I'm getting it done. And soon they be feeding me grapes.
Yeah. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head
they
in the game.
They screaming my name when I walk in the building. Yellow diamonds on me like I play for the Steelers. I'm in the field, yup, just like a Steeler. Oh, this your girl, my bad, had the Steeler. I hop on the beat and I float like a real. I caught a TD, yeah, right across the middle. I'm speaking banks, boy, you telling riddles. Can't hang with the gang, so we had to sit them. We're down. I'm in LA, riding around and around. My dog just called, say he finna touch down. When I call a play, you won't hear a sound. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Money collar right now. I gotta go and get it, and it don't matter how. All I know is, man, yeah, I'm 10 toes down. I keep my head high and my eyes on the prize. Yeah, my feet on the ground.
Let's go, go, go. Let's go. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. No. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Hey, yeah. Turned up, turned down right now.
Two dope, make better get around right now.
Hey, I'm too
the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. Six rings like a mic. I've got a no sleep. I remember when it was the nosebleeds. Now they captured the fashion from floor seats. I'm a whole king.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. Ooh, it's trouble in paradise. So let's parachute where the air's nice. And let's risk it all on the paradise. But she just wanna make sure her hair's nice. That's fair, right? I just fell in love with a prima donna. The 2023 Madonna. I mean, your honor, I was minding my business until she gave me complete nirvana.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it.
Biggie, honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad, but I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the Diddy. He only two times from the out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no capping it. These bitches know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm bad and I'm bad at it. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie. Ain't biting my tongue. I can't be no goofy, no victim to none of my enemies. Like honestly, be sending me talk from a sip that'll be when I get to me. My check don't discriminate. Still take deposits if you talking Vietnamese. I just be having my way. Only come out with a pay till I say. Heard you wanna be. Don't got a whip. Been rag on a petty. Look, I talk with that on your hip. You ain't gonna rip it up. Pop it. I'm thinking like show me a benefit. Let me dumb it down. Benjamin, Benjamin. Fuck you, we not equivalent. Really bad. Looking so innocent. Bossy predicament. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the Diddy. He only two times from the he out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no capping it. These bitches know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm bad and I'm bad at stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a I see no biggie. Call me Hillary, stay at the bank. Making moves like I'm hot in the shank. I'm no key, but I pop out in black. This bun on my knife, I'm trying to look. They do not cover me. Fake, I can't keep no company. Only the real respect, my honest. So watch how you coming if you're under me. I'm with it in racks involved. All that text and calls. And run me that making no sense at all. It bounce like a basketball. Your boo never coming back. This girl stupid, go dumb. Told that boy you gotta pay for some. I sit on no throne, you ain't taking none. You bragging on pants, I make for fun. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the Diddy. He only two times from the out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no capping it. These bitches know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm bad and I'm bad at it. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a I see no biggie.
DJ Mosky, let's get it.
Let's get it.
We the champions here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I met the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers.
Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Call the promoters.
Ay. I just put up in the stay with my soldiers. Ay. I blew it and I'm still. Last minute, I'ma need me some. Call up Khalifa. Brand new in the. You know I stay with some bad lip, baby. TGOD, baby, no, that's a gang gang. Crazy girls after the game. We doing honest, we going insane.
Pointers.
Yeah, homies got me pointers. We get awards where we get God the glory. I'm shooting my shot most times. I be scoring. Do this for my city. I bring on the truck. Feel like Freddie Mercury. We are
we the champions.
Here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug. Introduced to my brothers. My squad superior. Ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building. We taking it over.
Feeling like I can't miss. Baby, it's all in the wrist. You really wanna be the boss, it's expensive. Ain't the real champ if you never defend it. Put in that work, I'ma make them remember. I just broke down hella trees yelling timber. Stand in the line, they put me in the center. It blow their mind when they see how I'm winning. Went back and doubled up, now you in trouble. My on hustle, my diamonds are huddled up. TGOD got this off the muscle. Ask me about my life, man, I love it. Got so many rings, I need room for another one. Been through the pain, now it ain't no more struggle. My team win the game, put our face on the cover. Brother, we the champions.
Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brothers. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. Yeah, I jump out the booth. Then I might hop through the roof. Count on the rings. My team is the truth, but they some lies to you. And they never sing, huh? But they always shoot. And all of their diamonds are new. And that's why I'm here with villain, cause I really get it. And I need all my honeys in blue. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got the proof. You gotta choose.
Make a choice. I need 100 pack for my boys. Deep be hating and talking and hating. I bet you I kill the noise. I've been a man like I'm painting. I boost up my rating. You know how I play with toys. Pop out on any occasion. Get standing ovations. They can't help it but rejoice. They all wanna follow me. Cause I got my foot on the opposition neck and ain't no apologies. 100 yards, you know I own all the property. Daddy's home, you know I own all the property.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose.
Hey, check it. Okay, I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they put on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blues, trip the scene. I am not a human being, I'm a fool machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah. Hey, boy. We got another one. Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry. Hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line. Do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
So many memories that I made on Casket Road. I done gained the world, I ain't never sell my soul. This is God-given, so I thank him as I go. Hate to sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they f*** with me. Yeah. Crazy thing they f*** with me.
Heaven on earth.
Run up on me, baby, so you gon' see. Yeah. God power from my head and my feet.
Right here, yeah.
Colossal, what I say is gospel. I cook this with love, they gon' eat it up and swallow me. I'm from the ghetto, baby. Seen bodies in the streets before I could tweet. I came from nothing. I turned a mustard seed into a million in the discussion. Had a TED talk with the higher me, show me how to run it up. I need all my cheese. Every day that I wake up, I'm pinching myself. Can't believe that I'm really me. Popping shows in New Zealand, boy, you is not eating, man. We do not play in the same league. I gave my mama some racks and she asked me if I'm selling drugs. I said, mama, please. If I was, do you think I'd let you know? Got so many memories that I made on Cascade Road. This is God-given, so I thank her as I go. This gon' sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they f*** with me. Yeah, crazy thing they f*** with me. Yeah, got power from my head to my feet. Yeah, run up on me, baby, so you gon' see.
Chase, I just attract what you put in, you get back. I'm screaming Campbell then Campbell, then still hit the dance in the wherever I'm at. Feel like a champion, mama mentality. I am the masterpiece, life is the crap. Deep love me and I can't resist it, but I'm only guilty of slipping too fast. Life is my legacy, what lies ahead of me, helping it get peace with this past. Little bitty regular that I pack, 007 before you react.
Don't think twice, my only advice for my granddad before he passed. Look to the stars, look at the sky at night. Tell me that heaven ain't black on everything I love. Try not to brag till you bring it up. Tunnel vision, block opinions, and I can give a but think of us. Duck, jab, hook, send it through the roof with an uppercut. Tell the truth, shut the devil up. In the booth, I'm a touch of a crazy thing they f*** with me.
My Brooklyn, go see Shy Rock, Southside, C12, 9-11, grrr to the reality, we still outside. Mine on the richest, heart in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex, no day ready. See, we went on the ride, nobody wait, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, That's how you know we lit. Grrr.
From the dust, big dog with your leash. Where's the love in the streets? Put my heart on the beat. See that blood on my sheets. Yeah, when we ready, me hit it heavy. I zoom out the pride of my people already. Tell my city Ellie, me, I'm just sharing my journey. I'm thankful that people they hear me. Tribe of Joseph, I'm ahead of the bunch. P5, I was starving for months. A running cutscene, but on my pockets, me need my DNA. Baby for lunch, but we go won't take a lot to get rid of me. Me and them look at the same. Me and them look at the same. Before I die, they gon' know who the name is. They say I move like I'm nameless. Cause I only got for the money bags and I don't really wanna be famous.
We going crazy, we at the top and we never gonna stop. Hop in a ghost, I'ma get swayzy. I just got off of the jet and I cry. My I win and I humbly a lot. I be on go cause I come from the shot. I'm shooting back, I ain't ducking no shots. Got power like Samson, I cut off the locks. Ah, Chirac, ah, Tema. In a cut like I'm Fredo Santana. Uju Banton, I hop in the Bama. The world is mine, I'm Tony Montana. I'm Pelican Fly. Diamonds on me cause I'm rapping a rock. I'ma go hard, I ain't killing them soft. I'm up in the hills, I feel like I'm Lauren. You ready or not? I like... got businesses, I'm CEO of mine. 1980, Prezi Roly, we been working overtime. The witness, the police, the pigs, I don't eat swine. Son of Jacob, this biblical, my flow, the holy God. Save money, ground up, in the gutter where they found us. Stones in the faint, Mount Rush, more vacays, more bucks. More race, more foreign trucks, more on a tour bus. More pork cup, toast to the winners, throw it up,
God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes better.
Why these tell me? You can join the journey, you is worthy. Just allow me, no. Kicking down your door. Bloodsuckers, I see this industry is filled with sheep. People that pretend to be something that they would never be.
God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes, baby.
I can never be controlled. Let them know. 500 helicopters driving me guns low. But they watch you just to envy. Let them see. I'm the first to say it. Now it's time you just believe it. I got too many fakes, made lots of foes. These people cold. Talk down your dreams because they know they can't.
Bye.
with Charles Davis. As always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. Pulls it in at the 13. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further. ETN to start the drive, and he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
The last run got 6, now 2nd and 4. Throw is Rodgers. Got this complete to the tight end Pitts. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
I know I spent a lot of time talking about how tight ends in a lot of cases now are pumped up wide receivers, but they're still big people. He used that frame right there to absorb a really big hit on him and held on to the ball.
So they'll come up 1st and 10 now from the 33. Straight ahead, ETN. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4.
From the lineman to the guy running with it, that was a well-executed first down by the offense. With 2 shots left to get the first, you can get a little aggressive here on 2nd down if you want and try for some bigger yardage.
Yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. Now Rodgers not pleased with the setup. He's going to take a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Remain for 2nd down. Rodgers now to throw. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. It's caught inside the 25. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20.
Execution was one of their watchwords leading up to this one. And on that play, able to execute brilliantly here on this opening drive.
Rodgers now on 1st down. And it's caught. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. 1st and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Sneak, Rodgers, and he'll get in. He's over for the touchdown. Aaron Rodgers scoring on the sneak from a yard out, and the Eagles put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. First down, Rodgers. He's got a man complete. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. And he is caught. It's Calvin Johnson. Touchdown. Calvin Johnson, 26 yards. And the Titans are able to strike back quickly with an opening touchdown of their own. Tucker with the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Pulls it in at the 13. And he's going to get this across the 20 as he's out of bounds at the 23. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's 2nd and 12. Now Rodgers. This is caught. It's Brown. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That one good for 26 and a first down. Great job pulling that one in from a guy, as we know, who can really blaze. He's got a lot of speed.
And that speed can work for him so many different ways. Sometimes he just takes off and goes and just runs past people. Sometimes you get people to back off so far that you can catch everything underneath. But still, at some point in the game, you probably have to make some contested catches, right? Sometimes you have to go up and beat a defender for the football. He has that in his arsenal as well.
Showed it right there. Our score after start of the second quarter, and it's the Eagles in possession as they've got it with a 1st and 10.